Hello everyone, sanibonani, dumelang, apsheni, molweni, tobela, lochani. I hope you all good people out there. Welcome to 105 Online Channel. In this channel, we are bringing you celebrity news, entertainment news, and gossip celebrity news. If you are new into this channel, please subscribe and hit that notification button. Hey good people, today I am bringing you the latest news of Faith Kinsey. Faith Kinsey is a South African influencer and a rapper. So guys, Faith Kinsey's reality show season 2 kicked off with a good start. The reality show premiered on the 2nd of November, and that reality show gave viewers a sense of what to expect on the show, and also an opportunity to introduce the new cast members. Viewers got introduced to Protwerkers, who are also Faith's friends and cousins. Faith admitted that in the first season, she let cast members take center stage as she had an anxiety and was scared of being scrutinized by people. In the season 2, she promised not to withhold any information and will give some raw entertainment. She revealed that she cheated on his boyfriend Tami Yabo, who is a businessman with a wealthy man, and fell pregnant during her infidelity, and the man abandoned her and the unborn baby. And in March this year, she said that she met someone new who was really wealthy, and the guy had 12 cars and had a lot of money. And she said she was buying her expensive gifts that cost around about 200,000. Guys, imagine. She announced all of that on her Instagram page, but things ended when she found out that he was also cheating on her with 3 other girls. This man dated multiple women in the same industry at the same time. Then later Faith found out that she was pregnant with his child, and everything fell apart when the wealthy man distanced even further from her after informing him of the pregnancy. She went through a lot, and that caused her miscarriage. So what do you think about this situation, guys? Please leave a comment down below. Thank you so much for watching. Please do not forget to subscribe and hit that notification button so that you can get more videos on this channel. Thank you. 105 Online Channel loves you. Bye good people.